Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I hope you're all doing well and having a beautiful day. Well, today is actually my second last night at uni. Yeah, and it's been such an emotional day. One of my neighbors, who's also one of my good friends, Nikki, he's also been in quite a, you know, a few of my YouTube videos.
My name is Mackenzie.
has me back to London today, and it's just so emotional. And then I had to say goodbye to another good friend of mine. So it's just been so emotional. I honestly didn't expect for it to be so emotional, and I think it's more so emotional because I know I'm not gonna see, you know, I'm not gonna see most of these people anytime soon again. Yeah, and all the memories we've created and just everything. We've pretty much have been doing life together for the past 3 years. And yeah, we've experienced so much together, and it's just been so lovely.
Yeah, so you know, yeah, from Dave Furness or whatever. Cochlear axons are sending axons to innervate inferior colliculus.
Much about it because I'm gonna start crying, and I don't want to start crying, and I've been crying all day. Yeah, it's been very emotional, and I guess it's sad also because it's a very beautiful chapter that has come to an end now. But at the same time, I'm happy that it's come to, you know, a happy ending or good closure, or you know, however way you want to put it. I'm happy with the ending. I'm content, I guess, you know. I'm grateful for everyone I've met. I'm grateful for all of my friends, and yeah, I'm very appreciative of the experiences, the everything, you know. And honestly, I wouldn't change a thing. I is actually coming over in a bit, and I'm still recording another YouTube video. I'm doing trying out Chinese snacks that I got from this Chinese shop the other day when I went to Manchester. You guys know about it. But yeah, yeah, I'm really gonna miss Stoke-on-Trent. I'm gonna miss my room. I'm gonna miss my friends. I'm gonna miss this life I've built here. And yeah, but at the same time, you know, obviously also excited of, you know, what's yet to come, the new chapter I'm about to start. And yeah, am I scared? Oh hell yes I am. I don't know what to expect. I just pray that I'm able to I guess attain, you know, or make happen what I want to make happen, you know. But yeah, other than that, I'm gonna catch you guys later. Peace and love. Yeah, as you guys can see, I've been very emotional. I don't know if it's because I'm starting my period, but boy, when I tell you, I have been, just give me a reason to cry. I've been looking for a reason to cry. I have been looking for a reason to cry. But yeah, I'm happy, I'm grateful, and yeah, I'm gonna catch you guys in just a bit. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I hope you're all doing well and having a beautiful day. Well, today's actually my last night here, and it just feels so emotional. Yesterday was such an emotional day. I was pretty much upset all day. Said goodbye to, you know, a few of my friends, and yeah, that was very emotional. That was very emotional. I actually never anticipated it for it, and I actually never thought it would be this sad. Like, throughout the year, I couldn't wait to finish, you know? And yeah, now that I'm here, it's just, yeah, it's just so sad, you know? It just feels like, you know, it was a, you know, good chapter coming to an end, and yeah, saying goodbye is just never easy. Yeah, and I'm sure, like, most of my friends I'm not gonna see again, because most of them, they live in different, you know, places, and they're international and stuff like that. So yeah, it was really sad. Today I'm getting ready right now to go take my graduation pictures with my friend Aya. So yeah, so I'm just getting ready right now, and then I have to come back and pack everything. I have to be out by tomorrow. Tomorrow I have to be out. I'm not sure if I have the whole day tomorrow, if I have to be out just before tomorrow. I don't know. I'm gonna have to ask today. Anyway, I'm gonna catch you guys later. Bye. Hey guys, so my makeup is now done. I'm gonna get dressed now. And then I'm just gonna be waiting for Aya to come and pick me up. And then I'm gonna go take these pictures, and then I'm gonna come back and pack up my room. It's been very emotional. It's been very, very emotional. But you know what? Like, I'm gonna catch you guys later. Bye. Well, guys, I'm done. Just waiting for Aya now. And yeah, so we're gonna go take some pictures. Guys, I can't believe, like, now that I have the gown on, I'm just like, oh my God, like, I really did that. I really did that. Uni, 3 years of uni, neuroscience and psychology, and that shit was not easy. It was not easy. But you know what? We're here. And I'm very proud of myself. I'm very, very proud of myself. But you know what? At the same time, like I said, it's been so emotional. Oh, this is my dress, by the way. Let me show you. Let me see. Let me put the camera down so I can show you guys the dress. But yeah, that's the dress. I'm not wearing my heels yet, but yeah. How cute! Oh my God. Guys, I can't believe it. I'm graduating. Oh my God. Alright, so yesterday, oh, I see where I went wrong. Cool, so basically, I was trying to figure out why. Okay, because I screwed it on the other way. I was trying to figure out why the camera wasn't holding the way I was able to hold it. It's because I screwed it in the wrong thing. But yeah, so I should be here any minute now. Yeah, then we're gonna go on campus, take these pictures finally. Like, it's been long overdue. But yeah, so gonna go take these pictures, and then, no guys, I think my makeup is actually looking good. I'm very proud of what I've done here. But no, guys, oh my God, it's so emotional. This room, I'm gonna miss it so much. So many memories have been created in this room, and it's just, it's definitely one of my favorite rooms. It's definitely one of my favorite rooms throughout uni, throughout my uni experience. And would I change anything? Like I said, no, I wouldn't change a thing. I love it, every part, the good, the down, the good, the bad, all of it. Anyway, I'm gonna catch you guys later. Guys, can you believe I haven't eaten yet? And I have not been eaten whatsoever. Yeah, I don't know if you can tell whether I've lost weight, but yeah, I've definitely lost weight. Anyway, I need to put my phone on charge as well, actually, because it's dying. That motherfucker is dying, and I gotta take pictures. But yeah, hair on fleek. I just thought, let me put it in the bun. Looking smart, you know? Recording on my phone. This is the fit, guys. But like I said, yeah. Oh, I need to paint my toenails. That's the dress. But yeah, it's cute, right? Ooh. Yeah. Okay. Well, I'm gonna catch you guys later. Gonna go take these damn pictures finally. All right. Bye.
We're really about to graduate. We're done. We're out this bitch.
We ain't stopping at no red light. Still gon' need umbrellas. When it rain, we spending their night. Yell and take the streets, we outside posting. Fuck if the feds watching. Cause say it's time to put in work, you wanna see dead bodies. And fuck the odds, the niggas dead probably. I ain't got no heart to live from the start. I feel like fuck everybody.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So I'm back in my room. We already started packing and everything. My room is a mess right now. Let me pause the music. So my room is a mess right now. I'm still wearing my dress, my graduation dress. But yeah, it's so sad. Guys, look. This is so sad. Like, packing up is actually so, so sad. I'm really gonna miss my room. But yeah, anyway, I'm gonna finish packing. I'm gonna catch you guys, maybe if not today, tomorrow. But yeah, that's all I'm gonna be doing today, packing, and yeah, just preparing for tomorrow. Cause yeah, I'm just with Aya right now. Yeah. Okay. I'm gonna catch you guys. Hey guys, welcome back. Good morning. I know I'm looking very crazy right now, but today is move day. Today I'm gonna move out. I've packed most of my stuff. But yeah, guys, I don't think you guys have ever seen me look this crazy before, but that's okay. That's okay. There's a first time for everything, huh? Anyway, so yeah, I'm with Aya right now. She doesn't want to be seen. She's right there. But yeah, it's so sad. It's so emotional. And yeah, it's time to go. It's time to say goodbye. Yasmin is coming over in just a minute as well to say goodbye. And yeah, it's my last day here. Last night was very... Yeah, I'm not going to lie. We passed up quite quickly, but... but yeah, not last night. Yeah, anyway, I'm gonna catch you guys later, keep you updated. I'm gonna catch you guys maybe on the train or in the car, I don't know. But yeah, I'm gonna go for now, get ready, tidy up and stuff, and just be in the moment, I guess. Appreciate the last few moments in this room. But yeah, bye. If you guys are wondering what happened here, it's basically I burned myself. Very long story, very long, stupid story that I want to get into. All right, so we just finished packing. Yeah, the room is empty.
I mean, that's what
Ilhan's
mom did. She's back now.
But yeah,
she went
to Uganda. I've had to dip. Yeah. My train is at 5:30. Sad time.
I've never seen Uganda before.
But yeah.
Don't wait too long to tell me that you love me when you know you love me. Don't. Wait too long to tell
you want vision? Okay.
Shame on me. I should have known that you put the blame on me. Say the same on me. Don't you change on me. Don't crash and burn. Don't go switching lanes on me. Be cautious with my
eyes. Oh, because you have to turn it on again. It depends on maybe like 30 minutes.